Thank you. Cringe. Working a 24-hour shift out of my workshop. The part of town that everybody knows about, but that nobody wants to see. The traffic is wilder and the crime rate consistently higher than anywhere else. Skid Row. My beat.
The price of my love is not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. Have seen each other through it all, and when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Subject, my sweet submissive subject, my loyal royal subject, forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise, and I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away the sting we had. Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
Here's your mom's chicken leg. You don't have any money? So what else is new?
All right. I made a mistake. After all, a man is in...
Let's go somewhere else.
Come on, this is your story. I'll wait for the pint.
I'll have you know that in my shop in the cash register, I'm having the total day's receipt, which is coming up to more than $9. You'll bring the rest to the food, then I'll go to the shop and get the money.
You're playing my favorite song. Now look here, Buster. One of you is going to go down right now and get the loot, while the other one stays here until the first one gets back. If you get what I mean.
Oh, fine. In this fancy-schmancy restaurant, you are holding hostages, right?
Right.
Excellent. You eat up, Audrey. I'll be back in a flash with the cat.
Bye, Dallas.
They are coming.
I think I just remember something. I think I ever forced it running. Now I'm always a feeling of the time. Sorry
we're still feeling, but I don't need to help you.
I'm tired of being careful, still trying to keep the water warm.
Why
That's probably the only plant of its kind in the world. Don't you realize if you can nurse that thing back to health, you'll have people coming here from all over?
You think so, you're coming?
I know so, you're working. That's all I'm saying on the thing. Besides, I've got to get home. My wife's making ideas for dinner.
Good night, you
fellas. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow. Crazy about kosher flowers.
He's a nice man. Maybe he knows what he's talking about. Maybe he's not so stupid. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll keep you and this dumbbell junior for a week. If you can nice it back to health, you both can stay. If you can't, you're both fired.
I see. Thank you, Mr. Mushy.
Don't be a sad boy.
Don't waste your pity on me, Audrey. I'm not worth it.
Who says you're not?
Everybody.
Yeah, I know. I think you're a fine figurative of a man, and I know that Audrey Jr. will be the sweetest thing in the whole wide world.
Well, I don't know. I've given it every kind of fancy fertilizer and atomic plant food and distilled mineral water you can buy. It's just sick.
Don't worry. You're going to be another Luther Glendale.
Pasadena.
Burbank. Good night, Seymour.
Night, Audrey. Matter, little plant. Haven't I done everything I could for you? What did I do? You're the first little plant I ever tried to grow, and if you die, I don't know what I'll do. Please don't die. I'll get you some water, okay?
Thank you. Thank you. 66 Henry.
66 Henry.
91, requesting 63.
Henry, take mail time 1704.
SRMP 5165.
66 RMP 5165.
The pickup of 53 Ocean Parkway, and your eyes and Ida property only. I'll handle it. Give it a second, have them disregard.
14.
Thank you.